All right, baby. Here's your chance. I got this raffle right here capped at 13 people. So it's your chance to battle against 12 other people. You making the 13th person for these gift cards. The highest value is $250, so that's what we're going with, the $250. So for a chance of $20, win or lose, you can try to get a $250 card. So you make a $230 profit for those who won. And those that lost, you lost 20. But the reason why you did it was trying to get the thing. Also, to play against low odds on the raffle, because you don't want to battle everybody. So that's why you're doing it. Up on here. Here's your chance. We put all 13 names in there, in the machine. Whatever name comes out is the winner. You want to give me your email. I'm going to go ahead and, or we get the email, whatever way. I'm going to go ahead and give you the card number. So you will have the card number, and you can go ahead and do what you want to do and buy what you want to buy. When you go ahead and buy something, if it's going to be quick, I would like y'all to go ahead and buy something quick. That's actually the object of it. So you can go ahead and buy it, and then go ahead and make a video, no music, showing it, putting it on, whatever you buy, and then go ahead and send the video to me so I can show people who had won it, what they got.